Hello everybody, the anniversary sale of AliExpress is very close, and in this way they actually can make a lot of profit if you are working on the right way. In this video I want to show you how you can maximize your profits on this day and how you can make a lot of sales on this day using one very simple method and the edge which you have over your competitors. So let's see what we will do to maximize our profits and sales on this day. I will go to the flash deals of AliExpress. So actually I just go to aliexpress.com and then I go to flash deals. And here we have two interesting things. One is now and one is upcoming. About the now I will talk on other video. So we will go to the upcoming. The upcoming section is a product which will be on sale very soon. Actually it's usually in the next days. So I will go to this category and let's take one example just to show you how it works. So I will go to this product and here you can see that the anniversary sale is coming in 2 days. It starts in 2 days. So how we can use this information to maximize our profits and take advantage over all of our competitors and why we have this edge. So if I go to this page, I can use the AutoDS helper and just extract all of the products from this page. So I can just scroll down more and more and more, and then all what I need to do is click extract, take this list of the products, click export as CSV, or just copy all of the products here, go to AutoDS or to your monitoring system and upload all of these products using the bulk upload. Now the good thing and the good news for you is that because you are using an automation tool and a tool which scans the product for you every hour, you have a huge edge over your competitors, and let's see why. Most of the tools in the world are scanning the products, stock and prices every one day, actually every 24 hours, or not scanning at all. There are many people who are doing dropshipping from AliExpress to eBay without any monitoring tool. So they can't take advantage of these deals because they don't know that the price is going down and then going up. Because you're using the tool which scans for you every hour, you can easily upload all of these products from this page. I really recommend you just to go and upload, even if it's 500 products, just upload all of these products. And then when the prices will be decreased because of the sale, your prices will also go down, and then you will just sell like crazy because you have this monitoring tool which takes the prices down for you, and then you will be much cheaper than all of your competitors. Also, when the prices will go up, AutoDS will just increase the prices for you, and this way you will be covered. So I really recommend for those of you who are using monitoring tool to work on this way. It doesn't matter if you use AutoDS or other tools, just go to this page, take all of the products, upload to your store. I recommend you also in AutoDS to put a tag, and then you know that after a few days after the sale, you can just remove all of these products and upload other products which you want after your market research. I hope that you like this video. See you on the next videos. Don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel and write down in the comments what are you thinking about this method and which methods do you want me to teach you for the next videos. See you in the next videos. Bye bye.